Whitlock Galleries at SoNo has jump-started the community's revitalization. This beautiful space is already welcoming visitors.
The opening of Portlock Galleries is not only a launching point for the South Norfolk community and the revitalization that's going on in this area, but it's also a great opportunity to continue the momentum and the launching of our tourism division. It's a growing industry for the city, and just looking forward to moving the program forward and its success in the future.
Chesapeake is great for business, but you can't work all the time. No problemo. Chesapeake has that covered too. Let's start at the Great Dismal Swamp. I'm cruising down the new Route 17, but don't you try this yet because it's not finished. And the swamp is just over there. People come from all over the world just for the birds, but there's also plenty of hiking, lots of boating, and of course, tons of history.
And check out what is happening with the old Route 17. There'll be trails for hiking, biking, horseback riding, picnicking, canoeing, and pretty much whatever you can think of. How awesome is that?
The Great Bridge area is beginning its own transformation. It started with the opening of the new Great Bridge Bridge. Just to the east of the bridge will be a new visitor center.
The visitor center will have a museum, it's going to have a theater, it'll have classrooms, it'll have a meeting area, we're going to have trails that people can come out and walk. The idea is to have something here for everybody. We want families to come out and experience the past, the present, and the future here in Chesapeake.
The Chesapeake Library System now offers wireless internet access at all its locations, the first in Hampton Roads to do so, and just opened the new Indian River Library in September.
This improved library will give an opportunity for the children to have their own children's room, for the young people to have their own room.